Sweet and her boyfriend Joakim Forsberg lived in a small house of Willow Creek. They were a couple in love and only had eyes for each other. Even when they had people over, they couldn't take their eyes from the other one. But one day it all changed. Faith was surprised by it, since she always thought that they had a great relationship. They had some friends over, and Summer Holiday was also there. She was this blonde next door girl kind, and Joakim only had his eyes on her that day. He even gave her that rose Faith received earlier from him. Faith couldn't take it, so she screamed at them and kicked them all out from the house. Even Joakim got kicked out, and Faith didn't want to see him ever again. She ran into the bedroom and cried her eyes out, when suddenly a big light covered the whole room, and a clown appeared next to her. They both looked at each other and then burst into cry.
Hi, and welcome to my new little challenge, where I am going to let Faith try to get married to Johan, and also at least have one child. So I don't know if this would be a challenge or not. It might be easy. It might be hard. So yeah, I don't know, because he's crying all the time and he makes her cry all the time. So yeah, but I won't play so long now, since the prehistory and things, and when I was creating Faith was in the video. So yeah, you know. Yeah. Let's see here. If they can be a little bit friendly here. You know, she's a little bit sad about her boyfriend was cheating on her. So yeah, she was hungry. I didn't see that. Yeah, and she is a flirty sim. So I don't know if it helps her or not to try to get Johan, the clown. But we will see. And she hardly got any simoleons. But I don't want her to have a job and things like that. So she should go out and collect a little bit things. And she actually did earlier. When I just did some things, I let her collect some. Yep. That's good. He's happy. And then she's not. Oh, this will be so interesting. Okay, don't go. Come back, Johan. Oh, he only wants to cry. Try to make him happy. Let's see. Come back. With your nice hairdo. Then it would be interesting to see if they get a kid, if that kid is actually going to be a crybaby, or if it's just going to be a normal sim. I don't know. But let's see. One thing at a time. Do we have a job, my sad little friend? Oh, look at her. And she's sad. Yeah. He is a sad clown at the Sunny Clowns Company. Okay. Oh gosh. Where did he go? And some of you might recognize this house. I built that yesterday. And you can look at it, that spear build I had with this. It's a base game starter house. So, yep. Try to make him happy. Give him a compliment. This will be hard. Ooh. It's all red. Let's see. Get to know. Shanika Fabizi. Wadita Gonshu. My boo. Afflin. Somehow it feels like the game is so quiet. I don't know if you hear anything. Sakadem Palifa. Inarva. But might just only be me. and the game froze. Sorry. Hello. Not now, please. So, that's good. Oops! Oh my god, you got undressed in front of him. Oh, is it bedtime already? Oh yeah, maybe it is. Sorry. Johan. What are you going to do now then? Okay, you continue to cry. Boo-hoo-hoo. So far I haven't seen anyone else do this kind of a challenge. And I just made it up myself, but maybe someone already have started one also. So I don't think there is any special rules actually with that. It's try to do your best to be together. No, we are fast asleep. We don't have time for that. But get out of the bedroom now. Okay, you are a bit annoying. Can you leave, please? No? He doesn't want to. Okay. I have an event. When that got announced about this Sonny the Clown, I was actually had a big surprise. I was not remembering him at all. And I've seen a few videos that people are saying that he was in Sims 1. But in one community I've been to, they also said that you can get him even in Sims 2 and 3. But I don't know. I don't know. So I don't know anything about that. And Sims 1, yeah, maybe I know that I've seen him, but that's such a long time ago. And I actually have the game, but I haven't played it for years. So I might forgot him. So I don't know. But people, some, actually not some, a lot of people were so happy to have him back. Not happy to have him back since I don't remember him, but I think it's quite fun to have him actually. Oops. Is he going to cry all the whole video? Come on, do something while she's asleep. Okay, she will wake up soon. And he went. He left her. But I know. Because I did a little try earlier. So I know that. He ends up here, but what I understand, it's not easy to get him to come over by ringing him. So that's good we got this painting, because it's just for her to stand there and cry and have him to come over. So, yep, I think she needs to eat. And then I actually think she should go out and collect stuff so she has got some cash. And then ask him to come. Before I stop for today. But I will do a video actually very soon again, because I don't want this to be too slow a challenge. I wanted to hurry up. So hopefully I will get another episode up tomorrow already. But I won't promise anything because sometimes life wants something else. That's why I don't have actually... I have decided not to decide days for my videos. I will try to do videos every day, but I don't want to decide exactly when and which video, because then I will just feel stressed and if things don't turn out as I want, since I have my depression problems and then there are some other stuff going around my life and things like that. So I don't promise anything. They will come when they come. I will do my best. Yep, let's go to the toilet. No, not to the TV, toilet. And you need a shower, a steamy shower, in case if he comes over. So. But in the other videos, there won't be anything in the beginning of the videos. It will just be straight to the game. So you know. Let's go out and look for some frogs. You can dig there. And is that some plants? I don't want to go too far right now because I want him to come over before we say goodbye for today. So, yeah, let's just let her go over there and there also. So. And fast forward. Come on, hurry up. No? So? And if you was watching when I did made her in the cast, I myself, I'm very happy how she turned out. I think she's very pretty myself. So, yep. I'm very pleased. So, then you go home. Come on, let's go home. Yep. See if we can get Johan, the sad clown, to come over. So she can have some fun. If she not can have that with him. Did he come over? Oh, okay, she hasn't cried yet. No! Yep. That's the same one, isn't it? Stand still! Please! Yep. Hello, clowny. Yes, that's him. Oh, we are crying to him. Tell him your problems with your old boyfriend who was unfaithful in front of you. Oh, he didn't like that. Yeah. Let's see. Ask how the day has been. Oh, no, don't cry. Be happy. Ask for some advice, maybe even. Oh, get to know.
Rabna, Mom, Markham, Lynn.
So.
Wemid Brushu. Lagora.
Let's see, can. Oh, ooh. He's a kleptomania. I think it's called in English. Flirt! Oh, hello, sexy. Hello. Do you like me? Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, this will be hard. This will be so hard. Peace? Talk about the world peace. Oh, gosh. This will be... Oh, maybe he like... faked bad news. Maybe he likes that. And it froze. Hello, game. Oh. Oh, she's laughing and he's not. And it didn't go so good, did it? Oh, gosh, I don't know what to do. I think I will leave you with this. And she will have tried to get to him a little bit harder in the next episode. So if you haven't subscribed yet and really would like to see how this will go, will they be able to get married and have kids? I wonder also. But if you haven't subscribed yet, you must do. So... and leave a comment. Maybe you even know how to. I can seduce him. Yep, that's it. And I hope you have a nice day. And I will see you soon. Bye.